There's a fellow named Dr. Lister, who is somebody that sort of initially was known to make the connection between cleaning, sterilization, and procedures. And that was in an era 130 years ago where maybe 50% of all people that underwent a surgical procedure died of infection.
Worldwide, they do almost 1 million procedures a day, 250 million procedures a year. If 50% of those people would die of infection 130 years ago. So 130 years, we've gone from that to this.
And when we're talking today about irradiation and about Cobalt-60 and Bruce Power providing that to Nordion to do it, it becomes really apparent very quickly how what we use every day that is sterilized with Cobalt-60 is what allows us to have such incredible infection control in modern day procedures.